How many questions does your Microsoft form have? If it's a lot, you might want to consider breaking it down into sections, or perhaps your form has different styles of types of questions you want to ask. So create a section. Go to the triangle and choose section, and I like to make one for demographics. And then I'll add a new section for the questions. So you can see my form, I first ask the demographics, and then they go to the next section for where the questions are.